Besok bila kita nak release mosquito, memang bila kita nak release dia, itu tujuannya kita nak apa ni, suppresskan population of the Aedes mosquito. That is the purpose lah. Bila population tu kurang, jadi apa ni, frekuensi wabak dengue ini boleh dikurangkan kan. Jadi untuk mengurangkan population tu, banyak mana nyamuk yang kita kena inject kan. Untuk mengira banyak mana nyamuk, kita kena tahu berapa jauh dia boleh terbang, berapa lama dia boleh hidup. Itu. Jadi untuk pada kali ini kita nak untuk tujuan tu je kita buat ni.
The whole experiment will be carried out for a month. Maybe after the release there will be monitoring. They have two different type. One of two different type of traps where they will be trapping. They want to see the movement of these mosquitoes. So they have they will be checking the trap every day for the first 10 days, and then it will go on. Alternate days or maybe. I'm not sure the exactly date, but it will go up to maximum 1 month. After that 1 month, they will fog the area to kill all the mosquitoes. So basically, they will be monitoring for the 10 days where they can monitor the how far the male mosquito have fly, and also if they manage to mate, now within few days you can be able to see whether any larvae if there are any larvae, also they can be detected. But in this case, what they are more concerned is that to see how far. The male mosquito is traveling.